She found Toby and gave him a bump. Get on, you. James the car had to work very hard. Stop. When she got to Knapford, she felt exhausted. Soon some children looked in astonishment. Wow, she said, I believe that mainline local was late and it got too heavy and Toby had to help pull.
Never mind, Jonesica, they're only joking.
Toby just smiled.